very good Wednesday morning. Here we go. Middle of the week, South Florida, more of the same, which isn't a bad thing. We're in the upper to mid 70s this morning around the Treasure Coast, 83 out at PBIA, 82 in Boca Raton, but feeling already almost as hot as 90. Feels like the upper 80s around the area. Winds are light and out of the southeast today, so not as breezy as the last couple of days, but still that high pressure anchored in its position. No big budge, so we're going to get the easterly flow again, which will mean an East Coast sea breeze develops first about midday, maybe an isolated shower or storm, and then pushes westward, so a nicer late afternoon and evening. But overall, just slight shower and storm chances. Highs again in the 90 degree to 92 degree threshold, feeling like 100. It looks like we're going to stay generally dry the next couple of days with more of the same. Have a great day.